I'm Russ Clements, and I'm going to be graduating today. I'd just like to say thank you to my family, to my girlfriend, and everyone that supported me through this long, long period.
My name is actually Andreas, but everyone calls me Andy, Andy Broadner. I'm actually delighted. I can't believe it's finally done. It's taken a while. Took the scenic route with this one, but I mean, you know, it's always lucky to finish. And yeah, I mean, who could I say thank you to? Mommy, family, and yeah, and Oma, I guess as well.
My name is Amogela Ntshavaisele, and these are my parents. We are here for Itumeleng Ntshavaisele, and we are very excited for this event.
Hello, my name is Marley Oukamp, and I feel baie opgewonde vir vandag. Ons kry ons graad na 3 jaar en ek kan nie glo ons is hier nie.
Raymond Mone, I'm here because of my sister's son that's graduating. I'm actually excited and feel honored. It's the first graduation I'm ever attending.
Hi, I'm Leroy Adams and I'm very excited about today. And I just want to thank everyone who made this all happen.
I'm Grace Adams. I'm very nervous and excited for today. I just want to thank my parents and the Lord for being able to provide this opportunity for me.
I'm Jasmine. I am nervous and excited about today. It's been a long road and I'm just glad to be here.
Okay, ek is Benny Oukamp. My dogter is Marley, wat vandag graad ontvang BSc. En is 'n wonderlike geleentheid om hier te kan wees en dit te kan beleef.
Hi, ek's Janie Bosman.
Hi, ek's Carly Botha.
Ja, en ons vang vandag graad na 3 jaar.
Ja, ons is nogal sienig ons uit.
Ek is Eddie Fitzroy, ek is hier om te kyk hoe my dogter Shanay Marie Fitzroy vandag haar graad kry. Die eerste en ons is baie opgewonde en is baie tevrede en is baie trots op haar.
Hello, my name is Ilda and I'm very excited for this day because it's my birthday as well. It's the best present I've could ever ask for God. Thank you.
My name is Ithni and I'm very excited for today. I waited a long time for this day.
Kevin and Gartrell, our daughter Nikki is getting her BSc degree today. My last of 3 at this university.
Okay, hey, my name is Itumeleng Ntshavaisele. I'm graduating today. I'd like to thank my parents and all my friends. And I wish everybody the best of luck with whatever they do in the future.
My name is Boy. I come from Eastern. And I'm glad to be here. My son Leon is wat vandag hier die graad gekry. Ek is baie dankbaar daaroor.
Okay, so I'm Ben. This is
Henry
and
George
and
Jan.
And we're very stoked to be graduating today. It's been a hell of a trip. We got a horrible little notepad for our 3 years, but otherwise we're all happy, I think.
Yes.
So thanks, Stellenbosch.
Hi, this is Lindy Mangaliso. I am Arthur Mangaliso's niece. This is our family. And Arthur Mangaliso is graduating today. I feel so honored and I feel proud.
I'm Joseph. I've been waiting for this moment for 5 years. I am really excited for it.
Hey, I'm Sergio and I'm really stoked to be here. Very glad to graduate. Thanks.
Gert Pretorius, my dogter Rolanda, die oudste, kry vandag graad.
Okay, so ek's Matthys Grobler. Ek's baie bly met die wees natuurlik. Ek dink hier's niemand wat nie bly is nie. En ja, natuurlik my ouers. Baie dankie. Baie dankbaar dat ek hier is vir hulle.
Ek's Jana de Wet en ons is baie teleurgesteld dat hulle nie sê ons swat sportwetenskap nie. Ons is baie trots op.
My naam is Jacqueline Houman en ja, sportwetenskap bo en alle eer aan God.
My naam is Tanya Gregory en ek is net so bly om hier te wees vandag en om saam met almal hier so te kan wees en dit kan celebrate.
Hallo, ek is Mashay Love en ek is baie opgewonde oor vandag. Dit was harde werk en ons almal wat hier is, het die vrugte daarvan afgepluk en ek wil net so baie geluk hê aan my mede graduates. Ons hoop om julle weer volgende jaar te sien met die volgende graad en ek wil net baie dankie sê vir my familie en vriende.
My seun Clint Isaacs, hy kry sy honneursgraad in aardwetenskappe en ons is baie trots op hom.
Hi, my name is Arush Naika and excited. Thanks, Mom.
Ons is Marinda en Adrian Stander en ons dogter kry vandag honneurs cum laude in biotechnologie. Ja. So ons is baie trots. Ons kom van Kuruman af baie ver. So ons is trots om hier te wees.
Hi, my name is Hannah. Finally graduating after taking a year too long, so very happy that this day has finally arrived.
I'm Teresa Simon and I'm here for my daughter's graduation. She's done biochemistry, BSc biochemistry. I'm very proud of her, really.
Hi, my name is Weer Henning. En ik vang vandaag graad. En hier is het moeilijkste deel van mijn graad, om hier vast te houden. En dat is maar zien uit naar vandaag.
Ik ben Bianca Rulofse en ik is een beetje nervous en ik ben bang dat ik val op mijn gezicht vandaag. Maar allemaal niet hakken aan. Maar ik ben heel opgewonden ook, om uiteindelijk klaar te maken. Zo. Kom je zien?
I'm Yassine Richards and I'm just happy to be here because my mom is so proud. She's like gonna cheer for me probably and go crazy. But yeah, really excited.
Fantastische setting. Ons is hier van Pretoria af. Ek het gedog as 'n diereveiling, maar ek verstaan as 'n gradeplegtigheid. So ek is eintlik maar net hier as gevolg van groepsdruk.
En wie kry graad?
O ja, my dogter, Elaine, sy kry graad vandag.
Elaine Pina.
En hoe voel jy? Ek voel fantasties.
Stellenbosch is in die proces om te vestig as die voorste navorsingsgerigte tersiêre instansie op die Afrika vasteland. Ons maak nie net sommer leë aansprake in hierdie verband nie, die EU is vir die derde agtereenvolgende jaar die die departement van hoër onderwys en opleiding aangewys as die instelling met die hoogste geweegde navorsingsuitsette van alle Suid-Afrikaanse universiteite. Ladies and gentlemen, Stellenbosch University has been ranked under the top 300 universities by the Times Higher Education World Rankings and under the top 450 top universities by the QS World Rankings. Mag hierdie kwalifikasie vir jou van groot waarde wees in jou loopbaan vorentoe. Maar mag jy in die gees van die hoop projek ook jou kennis en vaardighede terugploeg om 'n werklike verskil in die lewens van mense te maak. Alles gebaseer op volhoubare oplossings vanuit die wetenskap. Ek wil graag die ouers en familielede van ons gradiandi vandag gelukwens met die prestasie van die kinders. U kan met reg trots wees en ek dank u vir die volgehoue ondersteuning. Ek versoek nou graag al ons gradiandi om te staan vir 'n oomblik en vir hulle ouers 'n applous te gee.